Earlier today, Channel 5 confirmed that Lo Tan had been removed following a huge row in the house last night. Security had to enter the house to break up the massive fight which involved many of the housemates. Tonight's highlights revealed exactly what went down, with tensions brewing over a task where housemates had to label one another with different personality traits such as loyal, trustworthy, petty, vain and selfish. It was always going to end badly. While viewers prepared to watch Lo Tan Carter's explosive removal from the Bormwood bungalow, fans of Big Brother were taken aback by the intense nature of the series' latest argument, with many claiming it was the biggest bust-up in the history of the reality show. On Sunday night's installment of the much-loved series, viewers witnessed an incredibly aggravated Lo Tan throw the end of his drink at housemates Isabel, Deborah and Hannah after Isabel made reference to him being a bad role model to his son.